There's been an explosion, a number of people have seen and heard it. There is a sign of arcing on a couple of the transformers down there, and there's a very large area with the power out. So obviously something's gone boom in the power station, and electrics are here now to find out what it is and what they need to do to put it right.